about it on the way to this one.
Children of Israel.
So God gave us laws, statutes, and keep, but he made it between him and these.
Right? Mount Sinai by the hand of Moses.
So that's what he never gave us those positions, he only gave us laws. I go back to Deuteronomy 28. That's what the first thing ever happened was slavery. Right? Now, how did we get here? But wait, what mode of transportation?
Deuteronomy chapter 28, verse 68. And the Lord shall bring thee into Egypt again.
He said the Lord gonna bring you into Egypt again. Now what we were doing in Egypt, we were building pyramids and stuff, and working for the slavery. Show them what Egypt is.
Exodus chapter 20, verse 2. I am the Lord thy God, which have brought thee out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of bondage.
Out of the house of bondage. So what he's calling, when he said Egypt, he's talking about the house of bondage, of slavery. So the Lord will bring you into slavery again.
With ships.
Said, but this time you're going into slavery on slave ships. This only happened to us.
By the where of our state, I should be.
He said, the same way I'm telling you, the same way it's going to happen.
Thou shalt see it no more again.
He said, you're not going to see your homeland anymore either.
There ye should be
and
sold.
There you're going to be sold. Check this out. This is what happened. Yeah. He said, therefore you're going to be sold. But watch what the Bible calls it.
Until your enemy.
To your what?
Enemy.
Who were we sold to again? Here you go.
For buying men.
A slave man.
And buying women.
A slave woman.
And no man shall buy you.
And no man ever redeemed us. We're still in the land of our captivity. That's what we're waiting on. We're waiting on our black Messiah to come back and redeem us out of this. This is what we're doing. But until then, we're supposed to fear God and keep his commandments. So what's your nationality? What are you supposed to be doing? That's right. Let's get a few commandments. Give me Leviticus 19:17. Check one of these laws.
In Leviticus chapter 19, verse 17. Thou shalt not hate thy brother in thy heart.
You don't supposed to hate your brother. We are just, everybody on this side, it's your brother.
Right.
But they want to fight?
Thou shalt in any wise rebuke thy neighbor, and not suffer sin upon him. Thou shalt not avenge, nor bear any grudge against the children of thy people.
For to bear any grudge.
Thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself.
So your neighbor is your brother.
Thou shalt not avenge, nor bear any grudge against the children of thy people. But thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. I am the Lord.
Just that one commandment would stop shooting and killing one another. That's one law that God gave us. Right? Go to Leviticus 7. Look at me, Leviticus 21, verse 5.
Leviticus chapter 21, verse 5.
Go one another. We're showing our people who we are for this time. All right, show them. Oh, no, that's our brother.
Is it purple on?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I used to go out there and listen to this. Yeah. I don't see it.
We gotta go. Brother Jamie here. Let me get your flyer. Give me your flyer out there, Wallace.
Oh no, we ain't going there. Now they still be out there.